there's many common things that we have with other indigenous nations. The first thing is our colonial history. But the second and most important thing is that history of resistance, history of survival, history of always coming back and fighting and fighting. And that's why we're here today, to continue to fight. We're on the front line. We say no justice!
No justice!
No justice!
No justice!
No justice!
No justice!
Thank you.